wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best demolition hammers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the NACO 02845A features an all-metal design and offers industrial strength at a low price, making it great for serious demolition jobs on a budget. It produces 1800 blows per minute, but can still be relatively easily controlled by those not used to these tools. It includes a wheeled storage case and a corrosion-resistant finish. However, it is difficult to find compatible bits. At number 9, the TR Industrial TR89100 is well priced for DIY enthusiasts or smaller construction companies needing several units. It's been TUV tested and found to withstand 176 hours of continuous use, so you can get your work done quickly if your body is up to the job. It comes with a double insulated plug along with goggles and gloves, but its overall durability is questionable. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Milwaukee 5339-21 feels very robust, so you shouldn't be worried about using it day after day to tear through concrete or tile, and it comes with a storage case for transport to and from job sites. It offers more hand positions than most other models too. It features nearly 2,000 blows per minute and cushioned handles. However, it is pricey for its size. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for demolition hammers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the DEWALT D25901K SDS Max is built to survive years of use, with spring-loaded dust seals and a non-air pumping beat piece that won't allow debris into the unit. It also has vibration control to reduce user fatigue as well, and a large, easy-to-access on-off switch. It offers 19 impact pressure settings and shock absorbers on the handle. It's backed by a 3-year warranty. Moving up our list to number 6, the Makita HM0870C weighs just 11 pounds, making it well-suited to horizontal work that requires you to hold it up for long periods. It's efficient at quick removal of materials and has a dual-ball bearing armature in the motor for reduced rotational friction. This one comes with bit grease and is very powerful for a small unit. It's good for highly detailed work. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Bosch 11316 EVS offers tool-free bit changes so you can switch tasks quickly, as well as automatic bit locking for safety. Its automatic overload protection ensures that it will never overheat or fail in the middle of a job. It maintains speed when under load and is equipped with an ergonomic pistol-shaped handle along with a rotatable auxiliary handle. At number 4, for those times when only the most powerful tool will do, there's the Makita HM1810X3. It delivers 1100 blows per minute with 70 pounds of force, driving them deep into any type of surface, from concrete to asphalt to brick. It accepts AC and DC power and features efficient energy transfer and well-placed controls. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Makita HM1317CB features a counterbalance system that reduces the vibrations sent into your arms and instead focuses more energy into the surface being worked on. It also features constant speed control, automatically applying more power as needed for tougher jobs. It's easy to control for its size and offers user-adjustable speeds and an LED service needed notification. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for demolition hammers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Extreme Power US X1108 can help you dig up an entire driveway in 3 days or less and removes bricks rapidly. It has a nice wide spade bit and a nearly 40-pound blow force, plus it comes with a protective storage case, work gloves, and 2 bit tips. This one's relatively quiet and ideal for jobs around the house. It's high quality for the price. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the DEWALT D25980KB is definitely not for the average home DIYer, but it will most definitely break through any surface you desire, and quickly. It has a 15-amp motor that creates 61 foot-pounds of impact pressure and features an electronic soft start to minimize bit walking. It's designed to reduce vibrations and comes with a hand truck and an integrated cord wrap. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for demolition hammers, or simply click beneath this video.